boys and girls. I'm going to read to you a book called Nanette, Baguette by Mo Willems. This is a story Harper got out of our school library, and she wanted me to share it with you. Nanette's Baguette, Words and Pictures by Mo Willems. Nanette, today is a day Nanette won't soon forget. Today in the kitchenette, Mom tells Nanette that Nanette gets to get the baguette. Remember what this is called? Speech bubble, right? This shows us that Mom is the one talking. There's even thought bubbles. Remember thought bubbles are dot, 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 dot? Baguettes are warm. Baguettes smell wonderful. Getting to get the baguette is Nanette's biggest responsibility yet. Is Nanette set to get the baguette? You bet. But on the way, Nanette sees Georgette and Suzette and Brett with his clarinet. Look, there's Mr. Barnett with his pet Antoinette. Nanette pets Antoinette. Did Nanette forget the baguette? Got a jet. I've got a baguette to get, says Nanette to the quartet. Baker Juliet has met Nanette. She knows it is Nanette's first baguette get. So Juliet gets Nanette the best baguette yet. Nanette, did you get the baguette? You bet. The baguette is warm. The baguette smells wonderful. And there sure is a lot of it. What do you think might happen next? Crack! Crack! The baguette is warm. The baguette tastes wonderful. And there still is a lot of it. What do you think is going to happen next? Crack! The baguette is still warm. The baguette still tastes wonderful. And there's still some of it. Can Nanette stop tasting the baguette? Not yet! Baguette. Oh no! What happened? Did she eat it all? There is no more baguette. Nanette begins to fret. Will Mom be upset? Will Mom regret that she let Nanette get the baguette? Kaboom! Now Nanette is wet. Wet with no baguette. This is as bad as it can get. Nanette wishes Mom had never let Nanette get that baguette. Maybe Nanette will move to Tibet. It's a tongue twister book. Tibet is as far away as you can get. Nanette would need a jet. Can Nanette go home instead? Can Nanette face her mom? What will she do? Says you are here, Tibet is here. It's a little map. It's showing how far away it is. Where is the baguette, Nanette? Asks Mom. Did you forget? Nanette did not forget. Nanette is upset. Nanette is beset with regret. She sweats. I ate the baguette! Oh, sweetie. Mom hugs Nanette. It is warm. It is wonderful. Like a million baguettes. The day is not over yet, Nanette, says Mom. Let's reset. Yes, let's. Baker Juliet is surprised to see Nanette, but not too surprised. Nanette's mom gets another baguette. Now they are all set. Mom, Nanette, and a baguette. The baguette is warm. The baguette smells wonderful. Crack! Mom! Today is a day Nanette won't soon forget.